Now that should put you all on your feet.
Finally, we come to our final act of the night, arranging. Our girls are involved in the Girls Active Programme under the watchful eye of the Senate. This year, one of their activities was hip-hop.